Monday Minute at Automation Direct. Automation Direct recently launched new field and panel mount loop-powered 4 to 20 milliamp process displays from our brand ProSense. The ProSense LPM1 series of loop panel meters offer a simple, low-cost digital display of an analog 4 to 20 milliamp signal. Models are available for mounting in a standard 1/8 den size panel cutout with minimal installation depth, as well as models provided in an aluminum closure for field mounting as a remote display for process instrumentation transmitters. The meter is powered from the milliamp loop and requires no external power supply. Three front panel operating keys scale the 5-digit LCD display into any engineering units from $19,999 to $99,999 with a selectable decimal point location. A bar graph display indicates the relative position of the input signal within the scale range of the meter, and the LPM1 can be operated with backlighting to improve readability in dark areas. All models are cULus listed, and one model additionally is cCSAus certified for hazardous locations. All models are CE marked and feature IP65 rated meter faces. Enclosed LPM1 models have an improved rating of IP66, 67, and NEMA 4X. LPM1 series loop panel meters from Automation Direct have a 1-year warranty. To learn more, visit AutomationDirect.com/digital-panel-meters. Click here to see other Monday Minute videos. Click here to see more products from Automation Direct.